Have you ever met Miss Lindy? She's a fire. Now she's